Now, for something like this, you're gonna need two guns. The one you're gonna use, and a backup. You want something with more stopping power than a .22. You definitely don't want a silencer. You want to make a lot of noise to make the witnesses run away, so they ain't gonna be looking at you. But not the noise a .45 makes, because that makes too much noise, and a patrol car can hear it a few blocks away at least. The cops call a .32 a woman's gun because it's easier to handle, don't do the damage a .38 does, but, you know, it does enough. You never got a lot of advance notice. All you knew was you're part of it. John the Redhead knew only one thing. He was gonna drop me off, circle the block, and pick me up. It also gives you a chance to go to the bathroom. You don't want to be uncomfortable. But I went before, and in a place this small, this late, you might as well just get to work.
We need some more wine, right? Hey, Tommy, some more wine. So how about after?
Cake.
Not yet. We're not even done eating the meal yet. You want the cake? Come on, you can't do that. Well, where's my...
Fuck! Shit! Fuck! Fuck!